This is James Griffin with another classic Mario playthrough. This time we're doing Super Mario Bros. 2 US. This is a really long game, so I'm probably going to chop it up into doing one or two worlds at a time, just to keep the file length down. So for our first level, I generally always either use Toadstool or Luigi. Toadstool is broken, and Luigi can be broken in certain circumstances. The odd time I'll use Toad against a boss, but Toad's otherwise pretty much useless, but not as bad as Mario. Yeah, pretty much Toadstool is the best character in the game. It's all pretty easy at this point. Well, that sucked. It'll do. Because Toadstool is broken. Well, that didn't go how I wanted it to. Not that she doesn't have her weak points, she's not the best character for lifting things. There's one up. Oh, I got two. Luigi's jumping always throws me off. It's really weird. I don't need no stinking key. Whoa! I want to get some protection. freaking Sniffits. Yeah, I'm really bad at these. I'll take what I can get. I was hoping to be kicked out of the dream world before, and of course it didn't hover like it was supposed to. They don't even hit the ground. Yeah, I could never remember where that other mushroom was, actually. So we need to get a key here. And my weapon of choice. Oh, okay, I need to pile them. I don't know why I did that. Thank you. you missed. I'm using a new mic setup, so hopefully you can't hear my controller clicking nearly as much. I think it's the most I've ever put on that platform and not hit them. Oh well. Take what I can get. And on to 2-1. I hate snippets so much. Probably better Toad level, but whatever. Oh. Shy Guy. I'll save you. What? I feel cheated. Thanks for lift, pal. Right. Now, I know that Nintendo calls her Birdo now, but... yeah, the name was never Birdo. Birdos are some ostrich things. I am not exactly sure what happened there. Wow, that was, bad. Thank you. red ones sometimes shoot fireballs instead of eggs. So 1, 2, 3. I actually don't want that. Alright, you have to move with them. Well, that was useful. Not worth it. That's just too slow.
Uh-huh.
this is actually the harder of the two times to fight this boss. At least I find anyways. Okay, he can't fire up. Never mind. Alright, so that is the end of 2-3, so. Gonna finish these slots and then. Call that, and I'll see you next Thursday for another Super Mario 2 playthrough. So, that's it for this video, and peace out.